To replace the valve, we suggest to turn off the water and then open the faucet so for a few seconds so the water pressure drops. Then you can open the lid. Take off the clips. And take out the pipes. You can also use that little key just to push and pull out the pipe. Push down and pull out the pipe. Just make sure you have this white piece on and not take it out. Very important to take those rubber rings from the old valve and put them in the same place in a new valve. Just push them tightly. And then connect all the piping back in, pushing very tight back on. Don't forget to put back all the clips. They're going to be holding all the pipes on its places. We suggest to check on if there are any leaks. So turn on the water back on and see if there is anything leaking from anywhere. So if it's leaking from under the valve, which you just newly installed, you would need to disconnect everything back and check on those little tiny rubber rings. If it's leaking around the pipes, you would need to disconnect those pipes and put them back on. And you're set.